The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Look, the orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Forward. Clear out the orcs. have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Access bridge down. Robbing the orcs of their advantage.
Space Marines! Damn it, get me, Space Marines!
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization, Astartes Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Ah! Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
The Orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to put out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
This panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it.
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation, Captain. speaking, Planet 4.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnis is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solemnis to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
The orcs are in the pipes. Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are...
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Space Marine! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine! Get out of there!
Yeah!
us now. Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Krogan.
Base Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that.
Want to give you a proper greeting.
How much deeper does this facility go? The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes. Here we are.
Space would smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Krogan. Order Xenon.
There. Primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Ah!
Captain. The War Boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it!
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Sidonis, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hap Center Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hap Center.
I tracked that signal coming from beyond the sun. I didn't tell Transmechanic First Class Alaric because I didn't want to be ridiculed. And today, I heard voices. The signals had an Orc fleet heading straight for Briar. That's when I told Alaric. You should have seen the shock of his face. If he'd believed me a week ago, we would have had that much more warning. He was wrong. I was right.
Yeah.
Space Marines! Run, boys!
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Of the green scum.
At last, a way to the surface.
sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine Reconnaissance. Granting access.
Whoa! Orc rocket launchers on the high ground.
Haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe...
Report to Lord Sharp. The Fabricator General of Grya shares my vision for the power source. Today, he offered up the Titan Manufactorum to test the device's capabilities. There is a risk that the power source may overload and destroy the entire facility. But it is an acceptable risk. And the Tech Priest does not need to know.
I'm surprised you showed up. There's no one here.
I don't know where else to go.
Workers, assemble.
People are saying the Skitarii are dead.
I think people are right.
The increase in worker absences has been noted. Delinquent workers will be disciplined.
Caleb, what are we gonna do?
Greenskins!
Bring the shooters! Space Marine!
Evacuation.
For that!
Benjamin, plans have changed. Hannah hasn't returned. I think they're going to close off that whole stratum. I have to get to her. You'll be back from
if
the
you are injured,
before we are.
Return to your
Tell your mother where I am when she
Machine
arrives.
God will watch
and both of you, stay there. Pack up the food as best you can. Reports are that the orcs have already reached the manufactory. We'll need to leave as soon as we're together. I'll be home soon.
Said to meet at that monument.
Oh!
time to die!
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility. My research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rallied on it.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed. The Imperial Guard rallied on it.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine Guard will watch over you.
Thank you.
Captain's alive.
I can't believe we survived that.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogue. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsman?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc-held territory.
Yeah.
humans to kill!
My lord, we owe you our lives.
I am an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this Hab complex. It is swarming with beasts.
Not for long.
Guard Bastion.
Welcome to Bastion Primus, Captain. Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.